walk through it, and I did. We got a pretty good win, and for the change of mass, it was just about, I think, Justice stepped on it and tried to break it with his hands. But little do they know is that I have about 50 of them, so it's going to take much more than that to get me out of this series, and it's going to be a nightmare for them, too.
I mean, I can only imagine, you know, the restriction he probably felt wearing the mask then plus the lens. You know, you could see the energy in the game. I think Justice came over and tried to crush one of the masks. You know, fortunately we had a mask in the bullpen. We could bring that back out. But it's good for the game. It's the playoffs. You know, Justice is good people. He's highly competitive. And it's just part of the game. That's the NBA playoffs, and you could see the spirit in which both teams played. It really never left any other word than physical. It was physical for the whole game, and that example that we're talking about with Justice probably is as good an example of just the mindset everybody had tonight.
Fully healed, and I think it takes about 8 weeks. I'm gonna have to wait, and so gonna have to do it with it. And you know, just keep playing basketball. And I wish I was there in that game too, because I was kind of pissed about it. It happened earlier in the year, and Dyer got a lot out of it. You know, Cleveland, they were all mad, and you know, I wish I was in that game. You know, to also act like that, because it kind of pissed me off, and I was on the sideline, like really mad. And you know, I told him. Like, when we had a chance, I was like, if we have a chance, go do the same thing. And I saw Ben was pushing, and we were trying to score. Man, we don't care, I feel like. And I saw go on there and get a lot of shit about it. but I was actually surprised, because Dario did when it happened to him. So, I mean, it's basketball, so. He's always good to like blow a team up, and you know, if it was, I think we were up 18 or 20, and if you could get that lead up to 22, I think it's good. So I love blowing teams like that. I like the fact that we did that, and you know, we're not here to make friends, we're here to win a series.